We follow CDC guidelines in recommending that anyone that is able to get vaccinated, get vaccinated.
The Erie County Health Department is working to identify how a vaccinated Margaretta Local School District student contracted the mumps.
We were extremely surprised. So this is our first mumps case of 2019.
The county epidemiologist adds it's the first case in Erie County since 2012. Signs of the contagious virus typically appear 16 to 18 days after exposure, often in the form of swollen salivary glands.
Thing to remember with mumps is that it is spread through a cough or a sneeze or saliva.
The district superintendent says they are cooperating with health officials by performing additional cleaning at the high school.
We worry more about close contacts to a case, which we would define as a household contact or close friends.
Erie County health officials say the mumps component of the measles, mumps, and rubella vaccine is 88% effective. However, they encourage the vaccine as a level of protection from the illness.
If you are fully vaccinated, you get ill, it will alter the course of disease, so you may not have as severe of symptoms as you would have had without being protected at all.